are now making our final approach into Charles de Gaulle, so please make a final check that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Ladies and gentlemen, you're all very welcome to Charles de Gaulle, and the time now is heading on to 25 minutes past 9. For your own safety, please remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened until the aircraft has come on stand. Fasten seatbelt sign has been switched off. Please check the overhead bins and the seat pockets in front of you for personal items that you may have placed there during the flight. This would include mobile phones, wallets, passport, and any travel documents that you may need for your onward journey. To comply with local health recommendations here on the ground, please remain in your seats until the passenger in the row in front of you has disembarked the aircraft, and do not open the overhead lockers until you are ready to disembark. Once again, we will be disembark in the aircraft row by row. Please take a moment to once again check around the seat pocket and the floor area for any items you may have left or any personal items that you may wish to dispose of, which you can do so as you are exiting the aircraft. As you disembark the aircraft, it is mandatory here to wear face coverings in all public areas. And they also would ask that you adhere to social distancing. On behalf of the captain, John O'Sullivan, and all the crew today, we'd like to thank you for flying with Aer Lingus and our co-chair partners on this route, British Airways. We do hope you've enjoyed this flight, and we do look forward to seeing you on board again very soon in the very near future.